This is a warning to cloud engineers, software engineers, network engineers, and all hands-on technology professionals. If you only learn tech skills, you will never succeed in today's modern world. Even worse, you will likely be replaced or outsourced within the next 5 years. But there are things that you can do to increase your income, get promoted, and thrive in your technology career. Now, this is not a problem for cloud architect careers, enterprise architect careers, or any career that mixes technology and business skills. This problem is exclusively related to hands-on tech careers like software engineers, cloud engineers, or people that only focus on the tech. First, we'll talk about the problem, and then we'll tell you what you need to learn to protect your career, increase your salary, and get promoted. Recent advances in technology have changed the world, and they are related to tech quality, globalization, AI, such as ChatGPT. Let's talk about tech quality. When I started working in technology over 25 years ago, the tech didn't always work. And if you had deep knowledge and understood the tech, you were golden. See, there was a shortage of qualified technology people, and the better your tech skills, the more you earned. And trust me, in those days, almost nothing worked. So hands-on tech people with good troubleshooting skills were immensely valuable. But things have changed. The world has gotten so much simpler. My Cisco Certified Internet Expert certification exam back in 2000 required 75,000 pages of reading just to pass the exam. Today's AWS Certified Solution Architect Professional takes less than 1,000 pages of reading to pass this exam. Now that's a massive difference. And believe me, 1,000 pages of reading is just not enough to build an elite technology career. And that's pre-globalization and COVID. The COVID pandemic just changed everything. Pre-COVID, people went to the office to work. People needed to be near the data center and other workers. COVID proved that geography is irrelevant. People could work from anywhere, anywhere in the world. During COVID, companies adopted unified communication solutions such as Zoom, WebEx, Microsoft Teams, and Google Meet, and the world instantly got smaller. And simply, it doesn't matter if your engineering team is in California, Chicago, Cameroon, Cape Town, or even Cambodia. But here's what matters. You need to earn $416,000 a year to buy an average home in San Francisco, but $24,000 a year to buy a home in Cameroon. Now, did you know that $100,000 is equivalent to $28,000 in India when you adjust for the cost and the standard of living? So do you think a business would prefer to pay $200,000 to an engineer in the US or $56,000 to an engineer in India? In either case, the person is receiving equivalent compensation and will be performing the same quality of work. So effectively, a company can get four capable people overseas for the price of a single person in the US. If you were the CEO, who would you hire? See, tech skills can easily be outsourced to the global talent market. Remember, after COVID, geography is irrelevant. The last nail in the coffin for people who only focus on tech skills and certifications is artificial intelligence. There are many things that artificial intelligence cannot do, and we're going to be discussing them next, and that's the key to building an elite career. But AI can replace many on the hands-on tech workers. ChatGPT can write code. ChatGPT can configure and deploy things on the cloud in the form of infrastructure as code. ChatGPT can do much of the hands-on work performed by cloud admins, network admins, cloud engineers, software engineers, and more. And ChatGPT is just the beginning of artificial intelligence. Google has some incredible artificial intelligence coming. Many other tech companies have more AI coming, and it's only going to be a few years before many of the hands-on technology professionals are no longer needed. But it's not all gloom and doom. And there will be some incredible opportunities moving forward. And these opportunities will be ultra high paying jobs. I will give you 4 tech career secrets that have gotten so many of my coaching clients some of the best and most high paying jobs in the world. Master these and employers will chase you and you will earn more than you've ever dreamed possible. The first tech career secret is business acumen. Instead of worrying about how to configure the tech, focus on how the technology can transform the business. Focus on how you can give the business a competitive advantage. Focus on increasing your customers' revenue, employee productivity, and profit. Focus on how you can decrease an organization's operating cost. And technology is the vehicle for you to transform their business. Here is an excellent example of digital transformation, meaning technology improving the business. Amazon now has stores with no cashiers. And look at the reviews. The customers are delighted and talk about the wonderful and highly efficient experience. Amazon does not need to worry about staffing, HR lawsuits, and its costs are lower. And whether you like it or not, it's coming. And you can be part of the evolution and the future, or simply be left behind. But by learning business acumen, you'll be able to help your customers with digital transformation. Oh, and there's some pretty awesome financial rewards for learning business acumen. According to salary.com, the average salary of people with business acumen skills is $549,000, $171 per year. So make a choice. Get a bunch of certifications related to a dying career, or learn business acumen and have the career of your dreams. You can learn business acumen in our How to Make More Money in Tech program, or our Elite Cloud Architect program, or you can go back to school and get an MBA. Just learn business acumen. Next, learn architecture. Cloud architecture, enterprise architecture, network architecture. Just learn architecture. While engineers are hands-on and can easily be replaced with technology, architects cannot. Architects focus on designing systems that improve business performance. In fact, architects are the key to digital transformation. It is the architect that interviews the client to find their business goals and leads a team of professionals to create a technology blueprint that leverages technology to improve business performance. Oh wait, that's digital transformation. The architect is not a hands-on job. This is a career about understanding the customer's business problem and creating a solution to solve that problem. Now, to really solve a customer's problem, the architect needs to know how to listen, have strong business acumen, good leadership skills, sales skills, and a whole lot of finesse. It is the human side of the architect role that makes architects not replaceable. And this holds true for cloud architects, enterprise architects, AWS solutions architects, architects in general. Oh, and as a side note, the average cloud architect salary pays over $199,000 per year, according to salary.com, and many architects earn far, far more. In this graphic, you can see an example of a chief architect role that pays $800,000 per year. Here's another example of an architect role, a cloud architect role at Google, where the total compensation is close to $400,000 per year when accounting for salary, bonuses, and stock. Guess what? None of these architect positions list certifications in the job description, and they don't list coding either. This is why I tell my students not to focus on certifications. Our certifications are less than 10% of what's necessary to build a successful career. And this is why I recommend architecture careers. And I have loved my 25-year architecture career. The third tech career secret is sales skills. Sales skills are required for all elite technology roles, whether it be a cloud architect career, an account executive career, a management career, or a distinguished engineering career. Without sales skills, you simply cannot be effective. Whether it's selling your customer on why your solution will transform their business, whether you're selling others to help you with your project, or leading a team of cloud engineers across the globe, if you can't sell, you simply won't be effective. And sales is not about being sleazy or telling people to buy things they don't need. Sales is about solving customer problems and convincing them you have the right solution. Look, even a physician must sell their patient into taking a life-saving medication. And oh, by the way, there's some pretty strong financial rewards for learning sales. According to bravado.co, the average sales professional, often called an account executive, earns $400,000 per year at Adobe, $418,000 per year at AWS, and $300,000 per year at Aviatrix. Now, we're not saying you need to become an account executive. What we are saying is that you should learn sales. It will help you advance in your career, and it will help you earn more. It is the human side of good sales skills that cannot be replaced by automation or AI. My fourth tech career secret is leadership skills. Early in my life, I heard an African proverb, and it changed my way of thinking and the trajectory of my career. The proverb states, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. That's the secret to success. Build a great team and be able to lead that great team. Which do you think is better? You with 20 years of experience, or a team of 50 people strong who each have 20 years of experience? Let's look at the simple math. In one case, you've got 20 years experience, and in the other case, you've got 1,000 years of experience. Which solution do you think is better for your customer? Which solution do you think they'll prefer to buy? So, learn how to build a team and lead that team. And leadership skills are required for all great careers, so develop your leadership skills now. You can learn leadership skills in any of our programs or take specialized leadership training. Personally, I have taken $100,000 of leadership training and integrated that into all of our programs. How much do companies value leadership skills? Well, employers paid for the $100,000 of leadership training that I took. Why? Because it had a direct impact on their business. Oh, and it could have a massive impact on your salary too. That's why these four secrets, business acumen, architecture skills, sales skills, leadership skills, will all increase your salary, help you get promoted, and keep you from becoming obsolete. And if you want to learn how to earn more money in your tech career, become a great cloud architect, or get hired on your next interview, sign up for any of our free upcoming webinars. The links for these webinars are in the description below. And ask me your tech career questions in any of our upcoming YouTube Live question and answer sessions. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We would love to hear from you in the comments section below.